I just wanted to do a really quick reading. Just pull a few cards and see what comes up. Not having really any agenda. Just see what wants to come through. What connections we can make. Light is still making it look very strange. I have to like stand on this thing and can't tell if that's making it better or worse, but looks very odd. All right, so for just general energies, maybe having to do with prominent things to be aware of. For the month of February, or just love two, Eight of Cups, Two of Pentacles, a lot of cards I can get here, Ten of Cups, Hierophant. Eight of Swords, Interference. Fool. You're new at something. This is the Eight of Swords. You are pretty forthright with something. Eight of Wands. So fire and air are very. I guess forthright, blunt, very, maybe you have something to say and you just want to say it. Very, here is the Ace of Cups, Ace of Chalices, and the High Priestess, Tiger, and her crystal ball, Moon. Here is the Wheel of Fortune. These cards are a little different. So, this looks very much like entanglement. Giant web of maybe necklaces, covering branches, like kind of covering an earth. You just, whatever you get from that. So, lucky. Lucky tonight. Lucky to you or something in the world. Or yeah, 2, 1, 3. 3, 3. Venus. And that was the Ace of Cups also. Holy Grail, maybe. Maybe just Fool came up. You think of like Daft Punk, or maybe you just need to take a chance and get lucky with something. Maybe you are peering into your crystal ball to see what your chances are. Mother of Wands. Fire sign. There's the Eight of Wands. Communication, messages, things happening swiftly, quickly. Electricity, messages sent, received, or something like that. Here is the Two of Swords. Peace, Moon in Leo. No, Moon in Libra. Air sign. Justice. Two, two again. Here is Seven of Swords. Fox. Fox and Hound. Or you're just being sly like a fox. Here is the Ten of Wands. get through like a brush or, you know, sort of rough patch or something like that. Maybe you're feeling you're just kind of crossing the finish line, laying down all your everything that's gone on the past week and starting fresh. Three of Swords. Be a yes answer, or maybe there's some heartbreak going on, or three something. Ten of Swords, maybe you feel betrayed or stabbed in the back or something like that. Maybe there is a second chance, though, also, because this reversed can mean second chance, just depending on how you look at it. So maybe three perspectives, or, you know, just working in sync. Star. And the Tower. Be a good shock or surprise. It's reversed, so you have a surprise coming for you, or there is something that is going to kind of maybe light you up or surprise you, or, you know, bring something new into your world, or, you know, Father of Wands. So, Father of Cups, Magician. Here's that Leopard Magician card that came up before that leopard escaped the Dallas Zoo. So, Father of Pentacles. Something that's just very, very much like a priceless. Something that's priceless to you. That was the Sun of Swords and Magician one. Else. Here's the Father of Cups again. Everything has like little candles on it. So the only thing that I have is let's see. Comes up the word cards really quickly. Eleventh dimension. It's purple. Progressed sun. Purple. Space. Space shuffle. Must be an old playlist I made. Good. And past. Good past. The Cure. The Erotic Tarot deck. There's a playlist that has videos that sort of represent those cards. 111 playlist. Supplementary old playlists. Can't read it. Other Venus. Water sign. In the west. So, maybe Venus in Scorpio at 21, or maybe you have Moon is in Cancer, it was. I am shuffling this card. I wonder. Anything else? Another keyword for people, sign, a clue, a hint. Something. Idea. evil. Savior, you. CC. It's my fallen little candle. Beauty. Days. Cups. Me. Questions. Five. Paint. Painting. Painter. Advance. One last one. Green. Letters. Matter. 11. Go say matter. So I was going with, I guess, talking about matter. Proof. Stop. Protection. Signals. Purple, lilac, lavender. Yes. Maybe that was the yes answer earlier. Blank on the other side. Can't say. Genius. Blank. Good. Good show. Prayer or hope. Night covert. Energy grid, secret, love, and thinks of you. Danger, building, says drawing. You draw a drawing. Maybe someone's drawing you. Maybe you're their inspiration. It says beauty. Everybody. The world. Everybody. Not ready. Manifest. Time. An angel. Fresh. Behind the scenes. Brain. Four. Says, picked up. Answer. Assault. Atlantic Ocean, spider web. answer playlist. And this was it. Love. Make. It's funny how these turn out to be. Make sense, you know. Cycle. Time. Cycle. Much like the Wheel of Fortune. Kind of resembles a clock. Or like 10 o'clock. Which it is. It's 10:12. Maybe something's happening at 11. I can't get these to... So, anyways. It's just a few things to be aware of, I guess. With these tall, let me just stay. Seven of Swords. 7-11, yeah. Jupiter and Aquarius. She hadn't, like. I'm just literally going to pull, like, one card and not read the. One summary or one big sign for February. Death. Adaptation. Transformation. Adapting to new circumstances. Fear. Maybe there's a fear of death, or something ending, fear of something ending, something coming to a close, or whatever death signifies for you. It can be, you know, very sexy, confident, energy, lots of, very just, you know, very much that Venus and Scorpio energy. It's kind of film noir-ish, and kind of why it's a little bit more sexy vibe. So death, maybe that is, you know, you start where you end or something, or you end that kind of thing. Ending of a cycle, getting something new. What came on? It was some song. On the radio. I don't know. It was something about cycles ending, tomorrow's a new something day. I don't. But it came on right at my birth time, 8:03. And so it was more significant in the moment, but memory. And a love card for February. Love, attraction, oh my gosh, retreat, maybe take it back or something, compassion. Just keeps getting mixed in. Very soon. Say what you want. It comes to you now. Trust. Situation is calling for you to have faith. Let go of control issues. Trust and letting go of control issues. Allow the situation to unfold naturally. Retreat. Finances and career. Attraction. Safe for you to love, so forgiving and learning, maybe you take something back. I feel like very much just getting back into nature, getting back to a good flow or something, getting back into good groove, taking some time for yourselves,
for yourself.
Rest and relaxation. So, anyways, hope you enjoyed that. And, strength. So, have a great February.